I'm gonna make a super fun workout video today, and I hope you guys like it. So first, I want you guys to do 20 squats like this. Make sure your arms are straight and your chest is up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. After your 20, you guys are going to do 15 push-ups. Make sure when you do your push-ups, you don't look like this. You don't look like this. You guys are nice and flat in tabletops, and you're gonna do 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. When you guys are done with your 15 push-ups, you are then going to do 20 mountain climbers. And with mountain climbers, this and this is one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. After you do that, you guys are gonna go back to squats. You're gonna do 20 squats. 20. You're gonna do 20 push-ups. I mean, just kidding. You're gonna do 15 push-ups, and then you're gonna do 20 mountain climbers. You guys are gonna each run through that cycle 5 times. So you're gonna do 20 squats 5 times. 20, just kidding, 15 push-ups 5 times, whoop, 5 times. And 20 mountain climbers 5 times. Make sure when you do your mountain climbers, your back is nice and flat. It's not like this, and it's not like this, nice and flat. Make sure you guys take water breaks in between your sets of 5. After you guys are done with your workout and you get water and do whatever you need to, you're gonna do some stretching. So you're gonna take your arms like this, and you're gonna go over to one side and try to stretch out this back. This part of your side right here, nice and long. And switch sides. Make sure you stretch for as long as you like, as long as you feel comfortable. I like to stretch for a long amount of time. Nest the knee on one side. Nest the knee on the other side. Go down to the middle, try to grab behind your ankles if you can. And set in butterfly. Try to push down your ankle, try to push down your leg if you can, and the other side. And just cool down for a little bit. And then you're done. I hope you guys had fun during this workout. It was kind of a lot, but I tried to put some stretching between, and make sure you guys stay hydrated and stay safe. Bye, guys.